that Daniel got the job, the wise men would have to do whatever he said. This made the wise men very unhappy, and they immediately started thinking of ways to get rid of Daniel.
Isaiah, Jeremiah, and then Lamentations, Ezekiel, Daniel, without hesitation, of Hosea, Joel, and Amos, Daniel, Obadiah, Jonah, Micah, and Nahum, Habakkuk, Zephaniah, then just three more tiny little guys, Haggai, Zechariah, and Malachi.
Three songs of the prophets,
it's sneaky,
and it just
might
work.
We could.